Wondering Tennessee cross country and soccer will start their season this weekend. I don't think we'll see any vuvuzelas at games. Cross country is competing in the Commodore Classic in Nashville with six other SEC schools, while the soccer team is playing Alabama in Tuscaloosa.